Now we show how to use this universal testing machine and what we need to run the compression test. And first, we need to place this sample on the center of this tube compression pattern and then open the power. Turn on the power and open the software. This is the scrubber and then we can, this one. We will open this, we will go and tap. Here, from this interface, we need to do four steps. One step to choose the test standard, and now I am choose the ASTM D642. Also, this standard can be added. You can edit, add or delete from this. Okay, and the second step is edit this. Public parameters, like the tester name, second is the test number, and the sample name, and the product number. This can be added. You see, the mouse can here can be added. After finish, we will go along the third step. Third step is setting two methods for this sample. One is the shape, another is the outside diameter, round shapes,